What is up? Flutter Mentor here, and today we're going to learn how to control your device's orientation. Essentially, how to disable landscape mode in your apps. Because sometimes you might be too lazy to create a landscape version. Hey, it happens. Anyway, let's just get this started. So, nothing much to say about the UI. I just wanted it to look ugly when I turned it around. And the first step we're gonna take is actually turning the rotation on the device. Otherwise, I cannot exemplify this right here. Once we turn this around, what happens? The UI gets crashed. And of course, I didn't implement any scrolling feature because I want this to go wrong. Now all we see is, would be cool if ya, and that's it, there's no conclusion, which sucks. So let me just turn it back up. Would be cool if you liked or subscribed. There you go, now that's much better. But anyway, how the hell do we stop this from happening? If we just designed our app to have a vertical device orientation, then how can we stop it from changing the orientation once the user turns their phone around and their rotation is on? It's actually super simple. All you gotta do is come over to main.dart, and right over here on my app, you might also have it this way. If you do, then just change it back to how it was. This should be your goal right here. Either way works, like this, but now that we're going to add extra code here, you gotta use the curly braces. And the first thing you need to do is check out if you have the services.dart file imported. I don't, so I'm going to import it right now. It's as simple as this. And now that we do have this package imported, we can access something called SystemChrome. But before we use SystemChrome, first we need to add something called WidgetsFlutterBinding.ensureInitialized. This is just to make sure that what we're going to do will work on any kind of device. But now to actually control the device orientation, you do use SystemChrome. And SystemChrome essentially allows you to set some system-wide settings for your app, much like the one we're about to set. As you can see, there are a few of them, but this is the one we want, set preferred orientations. And just like it says right here, it takes a list of type device orientation. So as you probably already know, in Dart, if you want to use a list, you use square brackets. And now what does this list expect? I already told you the type it expected, but you probably don't know them, right? It's really in the name, device orientation. You just type in device orientation and then you get the enums, and they're very straightforward. However, what you want to do here when you're saying preferred orientations is the ones that you want to accept, the ones you want to be working. So in this case, we don't want the landscape left or right. We want the portrait up. And honestly, if the user wants to turn their phone around, that's cool by me. They can do whatever they want as long as it stays vertical. And believe it or not, this is it. I'm going to restart the app. And now let's try it out. As you can see, the rotation is still on. And I'm going to turn it around. And that's pretty much it. It doesn't change. This was officially a success. So it really would be cool if you liked or subscribed. And just to show you it does work, let me quickly change this to landscape left and landscape right. I'm going to restart it again. And now it's always in landscape, which is obviously terrible for our app. So let's get back to where it was. And that's pretty much it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you learned something, please like and subscribe. I hope to see you in the next video. That will be it for today. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.